Isn't that easy? Yeah!
Folks, how are you? Great to see you. Yeah, Grant, you're very welcome. It's great to check out
here. Thank you.
It's fantastic.
Great day, isn't it?
Great day, thanks be to God. And the music is getting...
Good morning.
Good morning, ladies. How are you? Great to see you.
Have no room for a mouse. Never mind the big old beer. Here we go. Ah, ah. Oh, Jesus, Mary, knows all about the baby, please. The bottom of the catches us, he gives the rosary. Oh, Jesus, Mary, knows all about the baby, please. If Father Murphy catches us, he gives the rosary. What did Johnny say? And the baby's bed that the gang is down in. And what about the sergeant who told you before to keep away from the creams on Christmas Day? Here we go! Ah, ah. Oh, Jesus, Mary, knows all about the baby, please. The fire of the captain us against the rosary. If Father Murphy catches us, he gives the rosary. For God's sake, thank you, man, he poured him in your shawl and bring him back to his friend. God bless us all and make sure that he's born him on his Christmas morn. And God is good for next year. He might bring you a great one. Right, here we go. If Father Murphy catches us, he gives us the rosary. Oh, yeah. Have we known together, Messiah?
Thank you.
go on, as one visitor, whether we're a few visitor to the centre here, and if Margaret sees somebody who's done it on a pen, Eileen O'Keefe, for this is the second year now, she has done this, the worldwide Christmas party for the senior citizens of the Blackhawk Land area, and what we are here. Also, I want to welcome we have a heart club from Douglas and Tim Hudson, who are here for the Young and Heart. I'm happy with this job. They're all excited and encouraged. It's nice to see Douglas coming in and being gone as well, and it's great that somebody can hear. I want to also recognize and graduate our deputy here, Kieran Lynch, who's here this morning. He did a great job for us in Galway, and it's great to see Kieran this morning. Thank you for coming. Also, I want to thank the staff of the community centre here. For many of you who are here on a regular basis, you know the commitment that the staff of the centre have, not only the centre here, but the area in general. There's coffee and staff are here from 9 in the morning, and sometimes even earlier, from 9 at night. There's a variety of different clubs using the centre every day of the week. And I think when you come in and see all the different photographs and the atmosphere that's here, it's absolutely tremendous. And it's certainly my estimation, probably one of the best, if not the best, community centres in the city. And I think we should get the staff here as we move on. I want to thank our community guards, who, apparently, were very lucky in the land here. I represent land as well as other areas of the city, on the city government. I was here yesterday with the girls' guide, and I said on numerous occasions, I represent Mahon, Blackhawk, that area. And I'm very proud to represent the city council, and there's a huge sense of pride in Mahon, a great community. And part of that is our community guards. And we have this morning, we don't need our own local community guards, a tremendous amount of work, local issues at various functions with young people and others, and she's done a great job. And we're also joined by Pam Egan and Paul O'Leary, two other community guards. Here, probably obviously to learn what's happening here in that part here, and they're very welcome, and we'd like to have them. I also want to acknowledge Richard Cook and his band here this morning. And the one wine, and also for Captain Courtney, who's doing the video, and we'll try to be on CNN or Sky News or something like that. So, we're great, and we're delighted that you're here as well. And that would be great if you come with. And Sonny is going to be a big part. Sonny, you're welcome as well. Again, we're talking to you, who is regularly involved in various musical morning and here over the year. So, we need to start for me to wish everybody a very happy Christmas. And a prosperous new year. We've had a great year in Mahon, and look forward to another great year in 2008. And I hope to see you all show up that year as well. So, really, with that, I just want to wish everybody a very happy Christmas and enjoy the rest of the evening tomorrow. We're going to be tomorrow. Thank you. We'll be right back.
boy said this to me. Oh, it's great to be up and around. It's great to be up and around. But she's on the side of me running around with no stick. Oh, it's better to be up and around. It's better to be up and around. Come along and sing the song in the over 60s. La 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 la. Medicine is I simply sing in the over 60s. Oh, it's great to be up and around. It's great to be up and around. Come along and sing a song in the over 60s.
I go off into town and meet all the gang and have a chin wag and thank them for being the
song.
I'm
with the spirit of the isle, and wandering along my lonely way.
Okay, Pat, we go. Right, hold on. Came from
to thank me for my fat-free chocolate. St. Peter came from above with a blessing from God, blessing me for inventing fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate. As a child, I dreamt of inventing fat-free chocolate.
Here we go.
Fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate. As a child, I dreamt of inventing fat-free chocolate. They built a monument to me. Designed from a bar of my fat-free chocolate. On the grounds of UCC, a building is named after me. And decorations there on fat-free chocolate. Now I'm 194
years old. Oh yeah!
No one ain't dying anymore. I got friends on the moon, stars and gas in their shoes, and they're all living on fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate. Fat-free chocolate, fat-free chocolate. As a child, I dreamt of inventing fat-free chocolate.
One more time.
Fat-free chocolate, fat-free chocolate. As a child, I dreamt of inventing fat-free chocolate.
And a big round of applause for all the children. Now, ladies and gentlemen, before I hand over to the Right Honourable Lord Mayor of Cork, Councillor John Quibbethead, we will continue with the music with Muddy Dean, and we have the boys and girls from the Whale Skull to do a couple of Irish jigs, etc. So, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy yourselves for Amina Mohamed and Tunisha Stone Hall. The Right Honourable Lord Mayor of Cork, we have a big warm welcome to the Lord Mayor. Thank you.
Morning, mums and dads, boys and girls, Chairman, my colleagues of the Council, Terry Shannon, Deputy Lord Mayor, Dennis O'Flynn, and Chris O'Leary. And then also we have with us the members of their office, Jerry Buttermer, Senator, Kieran Lynch, and Deirdre Stewart. So I'm very happy indeed to get the invitation from you to take part in your St. Patrick's Day parade here. It's a marvellous kick-off to what we hope will be a great weekend. And many groups here have participated. Bernardo's, the Friends for Child Care, the Brothers of Charity, Queen and Old, the Creche at the Holy Cross, the earliest Queen Star Preschool, then the Mahon Community Creche, the Mahon Community Preschool, and the Mahon Family Resource Centre. All groups from the community participated in a great community activity this morning. It was a little bit chilly, it was a little bit damp, but I think the spirit here today, which is such a wonderful crowd, here gathered together with a wonderful display of the regalia and the regalia and the symbols of St. Patrick's Day. Now I wish you all here and my colleagues will be, that you have a very happy Patrick's Day weekend. And I'd just like to invite everyone here to the City Hall on St. Patrick's evening. Because what we're going to have is people all of themselves now who have the Irish culture, but they'd also be having people from the other countries who have come to live among us. People from Poland, people from Yugoslavia, people from India, people from other foreign countries, all who have come to live among us in our community here and in Cork City. And there'll be a great display of the culture of all those countries coming together with our own display of Irishness and what it means to be Irish on St. Patrick's Day. So I welcome you all to come along to the City Hall with the mums and dads to bring the kids for St. Patrick's evening to what we hope will be a great evening. I'd like to compliment very sincerely the people who put on the programme here today, and most importantly of all, the mums and dads who got the kids so wonderfully decked out for what is a marvellous day. So I wish you all a very happy St. Patrick's Day, and I ask you all to give a full applause for St. Patrick himself to the parade. There we are. Okay, thank you indeed.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a great famous song here now by Muddy Lee. And we're going to have one called Up the Cold Cave. And I hope you'll all join in. Ladies and gentlemen, for the greatest song that ever came out of Cork, it's called Up the Cold Cave by Muddy Lee.
Thank you. man's name was Madge, she came from the marsh. Me dad Jack was born in the bows. We always went down to the heart of the town, to Nanny's door by Peter's doors. There we will stay forever and a day until Shannon told us to go. Oh, how I long to see that old place and the old gang up to call me. As dark as this fell on me eyes. They all to down dead, they cover me head. The room now is all quiet. In the silence I hear a voice say, come by, a hand catches mine. Me beckon over to take me back, or to bring me up to call me.
Cattle and brands, chickens and lambs, we buy them up to Courtney. Deals in charm, flowers and love, we wear them up to Courtney. Buskers sing, buskers and sing, it's the scene. Oh, what a fool I left that old school. I also miss
And me ma used to say,